Hello and welcome to this session. In this session, we'll use the properties of similarity of transformations to establish the angle-angle criterion for two triangles to be similar. Now we know similar figures are those figures which have same shape but different size, now there is only one transformation which preserves shape but does not preserve size, and that transformation is dilation. Thus we will use dilation to prove the angle-angle criterion of similarity of two triangles. Now let us draw triangle ABC with any measure. So here we have drawn a triangle ABC with measure of angle B as 60 degrees, measure of angle C as 45 degrees. Also, where AB is equal to 4 centimeters, BC is equal to 3 centimeters, and CA is equal to 5 centimeters. So this is triangle ABC. Now we will draw another triangle PQR which is larger than the triangle ABC, such that measure of angle Q is equal to measure of angle B and measure of angle R is equal to measure of angle C. So we have drawn larger triangle PQR, taking PQ is equal to 8 centimeters, QR is equal to 6 centimeters, and RP is equal to 10 centimeters. And here angle Q is equal to angle B, that is 60 degrees, and angle R is equal to angle C, that is 45 degrees. Now inside triangle PQR, draw a long segment Q'R' parallel to QR such that Q'R' is equal to BC is equal to 3 centimeters. So here we have drawn line segment Q'R' parallel to line segment QR, and length of this line segment is 3 centimeters. Now we will take measure of angle Q' is equal to measure of angle Q, and measure of angle R' is equal to measure of angle R. Thus angle Q' is equal to 60 degrees and angle R' is equal to 45 degrees. And we have extended the two rays till they meet each other. Now we label this point of intersection as P'. Now we see that we have another triangle P' Q' R' such that measure of angle Q' is 60 degrees, measure of angle R' is 45 degrees. Now we join the corresponding vertices of the two triangles, that is triangle PQR and triangle P' Q' R' using line segments. So we have joined the corresponding vertices of the two triangles using line segments, and then we extend these line segments. Now when we extend these line segments, we see that these line segments, that is these three line segments, intersect at one point. Let us label this point as O. So we have three triangles, triangle ABC, triangle PQR and triangle P' Q' R'. Now let us find measure of angle P. Now we know that in a triangle, sum of all angles is 180 degrees. So in triangle PQR, angle P plus angle Q plus angle R is equal to 180 degrees, which implies angle P plus, now angle Q is 60 degrees plus angle R is 45 degrees is equal to 180 degrees. This further implies angle P plus 105 degrees is equal to 180 degrees, which implies angle P is equal to 180 degrees minus 105 degrees, which is equal to 75 degrees. So, angle P is 75 degrees. Similarly, we can find measure of angle P dash. Now, in triangle P dash, Q dash, R dash, angle P dash plus angle Q dash plus angle R dash is equal to 180 degrees, which implies angle P dash plus 60 degrees plus 45 degrees is equal to 180 degrees. This implies angle P dash plus 105 degrees is equal to 180 degrees. This implies angle P dash is equal to 180 degrees minus 105 degrees, that is 75 degrees. So, measure of angle P is equal to measure of angle P dash. Also, by construction, measure of angle Q is equal to measure of angle Q dash, and measure of angle R is equal to measure of angle R dash. So, corresponding angles are equal. Also, we have measure of angle A as 75 degrees. Now, when we measure the sides of triangle P dash, Q dash, R dash, we see that P dash, Q dash is equal to AB is equal to 4 centimeters, and R dash, P dash is equal to CA is equal to 5 centimeters. This is because the corresponding angles of the two triangles are equal. Now let us see the ratio of corresponding sides of triangle PQR and triangle P dash Q dash R dash. Now we see that ratio P dash Q dash upon PQ is equal to 4 upon 8, which is equal to 1 upon 2. Also, ratio Q dash R dash upon QR is equal to 3 upon 6, that is again 1 upon 2. Then, ratio R dash P dash upon RP is equal to 5 upon 10, which is also 1 upon 2. So, we see that ratio of corresponding sides is also same. Thus, corresponding sides are proportional. So, from this construction we observe that triangle P dash Q dash R dash is a dilated image of triangle PQR with center O, such that the corresponding angles of two triangles are equal and the corresponding sides of two triangles are proportional with scale factor 1 upon 2. Thus, triangle PQR is similar to triangle P dash Q dash R dash. Thus, from this activity we see that we have taken only two corresponding angles equal, that is measure of angle Q dash is equal to measure of angle Q and measure of angle R dash is equal to measure of angle R, and we got a similar triangle P dash Q dash R dash. Thus we conclude that when two corresponding angles are equal for two given triangles, then the two triangles are similar by angle-angle similarity criterion. So in this fashion, we have learned to establish angle-angle criterion for two similar triangles using transformations. And this completes our session. Hope you all have enjoyed the session.